What? No! Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom.
Hey!
What's up?
You better tell me why this was in the trash.
What is that?
Your report card.
Huh? How'd it get there?
Stop playing games. How did you get all D's?
Well, like you always tell Dad, the more D's I get, the more happy I'll be. So we should be happy that we're both getting D's.
Boy, I just got a call from school saying that you're trying to be in a gang.
I thought it would be cool.
I can tell you, you finna be cool with this belt if you don't stop.
That's not fair. Mom's in a gang.
What? Now you wanna lie?
I'm not lying. Her gang has her and six guys.
What are you talking about?
Last week when you were at your work trip, six guys came and went to your room, and I think Mom's the leader because she was screaming at them saying, don't stop, keep going.
Baby! No! Who's gonna make me feel good at night?
Dad, please don't go!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
40, what a block! 40,
beep. Hey, I was watching that!
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, guess what happened at school?
What happened?
My PE teacher got arrested.
Why?
He got caught doing something with a student.
You're kidding!
Nah.
Man, he deserves to be in prison. And poor kid.
For real, my butt's still sore.
What did he say?
Ooh, I gotta use the bathroom.
Dad, I wouldn't go in there for another 30 minutes.
Why?
I just used it.
Well, shoot, I gotta go. It's probably not even that bad.
If you say so.
Somewhere in 2060.
Hey, Grandma, do you know this song?
Oh, yeah, I remember this trick.
You do?
Yeah, look.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, son.
Do you know it's a proven fact that men who tuck in their shirt and wear button-down shirts are most likely to cheat?
Really? Where'd you learn this?
Wikipedia.
Hey, what y'all talking about? Cheaters.
Oh.
What?
Look here, son. You need to stop beating your meat before you go blind.
Dad, I'm over here.
Oh.
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Beep, 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 beep. Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son, did you go in my room?
Yeah.
Why?
Because Mom told me to clean the house.
There was stuff on my table. What'd you do with it?
Oh, the green stuff? I threw it away. It was making your room stink. What?
A few moments later.
She always wants me to do everything. Do the dishes, take the trash out, clean my... Ah!
Why are you not cleaning your room?
What do you mean? I am.
Don't talk back to me. I guess you want another whooping, huh?
I'm sorry. Yo, Uncle Fred, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad? I don't want to be here.
Yeah, we're on computers today.
Let's go.
Class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Let's go.
Pizza delivery for room 205.
Let's go.
Hey, your dad's here to pick you up early.
Hey, son.
Steven, you ready to catch a dub?
Heck yeah.
Sheesh, let's go.
Actually, my other friend got on, so I'm going to go play with him.
Okay.
Son, you okay?
My friend went to play with someone else.
I'm sorry to hear that. I could play with you. How do you kids say it nowadays? It's a sheesh.
No, and you're not good enough.
Thanks for joining us for dinner, sweetie.
Mm-hmm. Well, you kind of made me, or else I was going to get a whooping.
You're always on that game, son.
Dad, are bugs okay to eat?
Whoa, why would you ask me that while we're eating dinner? Ask me later.
A few moments later.
Okay, since we're done eating, what'd you ask me?
Oh, never mind. There was just a bug in your suit, but now it's gone.
Hey, I dare you to say a bad word.
Okay, poop.
Oh, I'm telling.
What? No, please don't.
Yes, Steven, what do you need? May I use the bathroom?
Hey, son, what's wrong?
I failed my math test.
It's okay.
Really?
Yeah, I failed math when I was your age, and look how I turned out.
Wait a minute.
What am I supposed? I mean, how am I gonna? I can't even. There's nothing left for me. But,
everybody get on the ground now.
Nah.
Nah, I'm good.
Wait, why are y'all not scared?
Because he has our back.
This next part's my favorite part of this time to shine.
I have terrible news. You only have until 2050 to live.
That's not too bad. That's almost 30 years with my son and wife.
Yeah, you'll still be able to go to my graduation and everything.
And we'll still be able to have a lot of fun, if you know what I mean.
Thank you, doctor.
Wake up! I just murdered your entire family!
But I live alone!
Huh? Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore! Dumb bitch! You could have died! You're welcome!
Son, your mom and I decided to ground you.
Not really.
For sneaking out of the house?
I know I'm the one that told you you could.
You can't leave this room tonight! And your mom said you have to eat leftovers.
Don't worry, I'll order pizza.
Oh, and give me your controller because no video games.
Just give me your broken one. Act mad and sad.
No, Dad, why?
Hopefully this can teach you a lesson.
Make it work. Show you that I want what I want when I want it. Waiting for a sign.